miss my afternoon naps. My kitty cat sleeping on my lap. But she died August 2011. Just got back from Norway, she slipped off to kitty heaven. Last night I had to laugh out loud when Hopkins beat Tavora's cloud at the age of 48. No boxer ever was that great. This morning I woke up at night, your body pressed hard against mine, and my mind began to race with all the business sitting on my plate. This morning I woke up at night, your body pressed hard against mine, and I felt grateful for your love, and I felt grateful for your love. And at the age of 46, I'm still one fucked up little kid. But can I figure anything out? It gets upset and stomps and pounds. And at the age of 46, I'm still one fucked up little kid. Came out here, I know I'm still that kid from old Ohio. Still searching for something we still don't know. 2012, last July, every night for a week I cried and cried when I got the news of my old friend Tim Mooney died. My heart dropped dead, my mind had spun, thinking about the times when we were younger and how my band looked up to Tim and all the guys who played with him. Sometimes I still cannot believe Tim Mooney died at 53. He seemed to be so strong, he was too young to up and leave. Sometimes I still cannot believe Tim Mooney died at 53. There in Petaluma in his kitchen, oh how his wife and daughter miss him. But at the age of 46, I'm still one fucked up little kid who grew up in the sticks, who has bad habits I can't kick. But at the age of 46, I'm still one fucked up little kid who cannot figure anything out, who gets upset and stomps and pounds. And though I came out here, I know I'm still that kid from Ohio, still searching